John Abraham can do anything in his film except...
Only you can do.
Yeah. Thank you.
He has accepted now.
I'm the best.
So do you do that?
Bestest.
Hi guys, we're the cast of Pagal Panthi and you're watching us on Bollywood Hangama.
Rapid fire with John Abraham. If Pagal Panthi was an art, who among the entire cast would be the Picasso of it?
Anees Wazmi.
John Abraham can do anything in his film except...
Adult comedy.
One thing that only women can do, you wish you could do.
Pout.
Pout?
And only you can do.
What, according to you, is the biggest misconception about you amongst media?
That I'm a model and I can't act.
How do you react to following YouTube comments on Pagal Panthi trailer? This is what happens when Golmaal series meets Welcome series.
It's an Anees Wazmi film, so it's a gag a minute. It's a lot of fun.
What's the difference between Sajid Khan's comedy and Anees Wazmi's comedy?
They're different.
Many actresses say you are the hottest guy in the industry. Who, according to you, is the hottest girl in the industry?
I'm a Madhuri Dixit fan, and I'll always be. She's the most beautiful woman.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
He has accepted now.
Would you like to accept the trophy on her behalf?
If you wake up as Anil Kapoor, what's the first thing you'd do?
I just look at myself and I say, I'm the best.
So do you do that?
Bestest.
Among Kriti, Pulkit and Urvashi, who was never late on set?
I think they all were on time. Genuinely, everybody was on time. Not being politically correct, everyone was on time.
Who takes more time for makeup?
I think everybody was on time. So whatever they did before, I don't know. But everybody was on time on set.
Nice answer.
Maybe they started 2 hours earlier, 1 hour earlier, doesn't matter.
Who is always on phone?
Urvashi. But for social media.
Yeah. It's trying to promote Pagal Panthi.
20 million. So you were saying something, please.
Yes, sorry.
Wait for these gentlemen.
Say it.
She's a very sweet girl, very nice girl.
Thank you so much.
Very sweet, she's really very sweet girl. She loves, you know, very, very, very sweet.
generally, yeah.
Who gives minimum retakes?
I think Urvashi.
Thank you.
I think the girls gave lesser retakes than the boys.
My dialogues bhi utne diye.
Yeah.
Teen.
I think ye matlab group film hai. It's an ensemble film and I think the girls together gave lesser retakes than the guys.
This movie was actually shot very quickly.
Imagine if there were so many retakes. Yeah. Because special effects ka chakkar tha.
Yeah.
A lot of things was, on effects and that kind of stuff. Otherwise, I think it was...
On cue film.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Which actress you think you share the best chemistry with?
Deepika.
Why?
She's fantastic. She's fun. She's easy. I've shared some fantastic times with her. She's really good.
Your most favorite Pagal Panthi co-star?
I'd say Anil Kapoor is my favorite. I love him.
If you got to interview one politician, who would it be?
I'd like to interview a lot of them actually. But right now, Yogi Adityanath.
Why?
Number of reasons. Because UP is where all the action is right now.
A movie that you wish you had been in?
No. I'm okay. I have no regrets. I've been offered a lot, never made it public, but I never have regrets not being in a film.
Hi guys, we're the cast of Pagal Panthi and you're watching us on Bollywood Hangama.